USA Softball would like to thank its Bound for Beijing sponsors, Dermalon.
This ballpark in Oklahoma City is the official training facility for the U.S. Olympic women's softball team. They're on the road to Beijing, but they recently teamed up with Dermabond for a special detour to the Children's Hospital at the OU Medical Center in Oklahoma City for a special visit.
It was so meaningful to go to the hospital. You know, it's we take little things for granted each and every day, and I think going there keeps things in perspective for us. They felt pretty special having, you know, the Olympic team in, and that's what we wanted to do. We wanted to make them feel special. And
I actually got emotional while I was there, just seeing these families going through such a challenging time. And it was great that we were able to kind of go and spend some time and sign some autographs and hopefully cheer them up.
Just to see a little smile on their face and just be able to have a chat with them was great.
Fortunate enough to have Dermabond be able to help set us up and establish that linkage between the women we have on our team and the kids we have out there that probably need help and need some inspiration by gold medal winners. And I think we were able to provide that.